day, a drunk herd up on your arm. You've been out since, squatted away, you never meant to do no harm. Yet poor grandma waits and hesitates to call or raise alarm. You shun her off to a dreary home in the suburbs to play bridge. You push her pills from a Ziploc bag, out of the way to live. The coffee shop on 3rd.